Yes, I believe, as we witness every day in San Francisco, they have the most disruptive ideas. So I believe all the ideas and the most change is coming from the startup companies rather than from the multinational companies.